we had our first scramble 3 days into our mission, which was quite exciting. We're very happy that it went extremely successfully. All our systems and processes worked extremely well. The team here, from our drivers, our suppliers, our engineers, to the pilots, the whole team worked fantastically together in sync with the Romanians and our other NATO allies. Actually, the scramble message comes from a COC, a Command Air Operations Center, that's in Torrejon, near Madrid, in the center of Spain. And that message comes down to a center in Bucharest, and then to our guys out here, and they scramble out the door as fast as possible. So they're sat at readiness. They scramble out, they were off in a really quick time, and once they're airborne, they continue to take their commands from Bucharest, who's under orders from COC Torrejon. So it really is a genuine NATO mission, where it's the NATO command chain directing the Typhoons or the MiGs, whoever launches in response to any kind of potential incident or occurrence. We are always ready, and NATO is always ready to defend and police our airspace during this peacetime mission. If they do come over again, we will be here and ready.